their 30th win of the season. Kavion Cummings drives, stops, turns, and, well, he scores. Nice move there from him. Aurora Christian has some shooters, and here's one of them. Braden Hatch puts 3 points down the hatch. Christian Cummings got hot. He makes one shot from distance. And, well, how about another one? Then he drives, gets the tough basket, and one. But the Royal Lions will fall to Aurora Christian, 53-51.